Let's start with a short prayer. To the love that lives within us is who we truly are.